Within the shadow of an ancient forest, on the bottom of the foggy valley, stands a lonely village of Ravenbrook. There lives the folk, cheerful and diligent, yet warily superstitious. For on the other side of the forest, there lies a seemingly bottomless pit known as the Abyss. This is the place the villagers fear most, especially at night.
The beast has killed the young master!
Those fools went into the forest while the moon is full.